What's going on, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. What's up, y'all? Welcome to another vlog. SARKAZZ here. It's your first time to my channel. I do everyday shit and I document it. So, hey, if you cool with that, let's get into this. But do me a favor, can you thumbs up this video if you're not subscribed? Come on now, let's get into it.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
Think I'm crazy, but I know I am. Losing your patience, I already had. Don't try to change me, I'm just the way I am. Don't try to save me, cause I can't be saved. I keep falling under all this pressure, falling under ever since I met you. Baby, I'm no good, but you know better, better.
Is the flavor, is the focus tracking on? It is. I got Parkinson. Yeah. What? And the pier is right over there, and the where they docking from. It's just like maybe like two blocks up. Works for me. The devil. I was not paying for parking. I'm not doing it. And it's no, it's not a money thing. It's, let me put it like this. I don't like valet parking. I don't mind going to a parking lot where I can park my own vehicle. Especially, and yeah, I didn't like it before COVID. Now I especially don't like that shit. Yeah, so that's me. I don't care if no one don't like that shit. It is what it is. That's me. Whatever. Yeah, when I go out, you know, when I go to places, I always scope the area where I'm going to see how, you know, the parking looks and stuff. Yeah, that's important. I drive. People may say, oh, but then why don't you just Uber? I pay for this shit. I have no money to waste on Uber. This is my Uber. I am the Uber driver. The fuck out of here. Other people got, that's, they brought, it don't make sense to me have a vehicle that I'm Ubering. Then I might as well just get rid of my vehicle and just Uber. Spend that money on Uber. Yeah. And then another thing with the Uber vehicle, I'd always have to get, I think it's called a king size, I don't know, whatever, a bigger vehicle because of my knee. I can't get into a car. You know, getting in and out of cars hard for me. So then that's more, fuck out of here. So yeah, so let me be bougie. And yeah, say nope, I ain't going if the parking is, no. Again, I have no problem with a parking lot. I have a problem with valet parking. No, bitch. You know, my favorite movie is Ferris Bueller's Day Off. When I watch that shit, nope, don't like it. And it's, you know, you can say, oh, that's a movie. No, shit like that really happened. You know, they take your car, do whatever. And they have a big sign up in the place. They're not responsible. Bitch, so if you're not responsible, let me park my own shit. And I'll pay for whatever. But since you're responsible, let me park my own shit and take my keys. Because you're not responsible. What's going on, party people? I'm so beat. It's wonderful. It was a wonderful boat ride. The turnout was amazing. Off to a late start, but when it started, it was popping. Anyway, that footage is in the videos on its own, so go and check that out. I'll see y'all tomorrow. Well, later. Oh, man. I am tired. Happy Monday. Oh, man. Good times again. Last night was awesome. It was so dope. We was outside. Yeah. Anyway, let's get on the road.
My My mother is a soldier who veteraned week after week in the trenches. My dad's a weapon against my panicked expression. Wonder if I'm like him a question that crossed my conscience pretty often, I'm guessing. Prayer ain't, cause he ate off of my mother's depression. 100-hour weeks without a second to rest. My life's a blessing that's been given by a hard day's work. Another question, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. A child's smile, the dollar spent on dinner let the heartaches hurt. So let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Said, let me ask you what your hard day's worth. Is it money? Is it lust, greed, and envy? Is it every evil under the sun? Is it trending? Would you like
tonight, Will? Thank you.
Would you listen? Doubt it. Is it love? Is it hate? He'll embrace and escape from that pain-stilled state we all create. Is it space? Is it pause? Is the place you can pause? Rest your pause, not off and leave your day. Is it faith? Is it God?
So I got y'all on the M6. M6 is a beast. Doesn't have an ND filter, so yeah. But M6 is a beast. I still have an M6 too, and I'm good. I haven't used this. Yeah. Again, use your equipment up. Equipment does matter. Somewhat. What you need to know, you should use your equipment. Use it till it's, you know, all of its ability. So I'm on my phone looking up. Yeah, so it's 409. I'm about to go. Oh, it's hot. Jesus. I'm gonna. Oh. It's a lollipop from last night. What flavor is this? Watermelon. Yeah, because I had. It was, you know, dark, but I picked up three, and the first one I ate was a root beer. Jesus. I don't like root beer anything. Nasty. Gross. Out of order. Who the fuck invented root beer stuff? Why? Stupid. Thank God glasses don't melt. Because it's hot.
Wonder if all my bad decisions get accounted in the algorithms. No statistician could dissuade me from my bigger vision. I know my occupation's quite an unlikely place in this world to occupy and talk about upon a daily basis. Our information's predetermined by some biased business. We island sermon to silicon that push our lovely neighbors. I'm done with paper chasing, think I'm on to bigger banquets. Miss that full circle, new wave, energy on a Tuesday. Turn a blue day to a bright hue, yellow with a smooth A in hair. Extra fruité, the brand, you can't move me. The music is man, it's a con job, but it's grand. I'm blessed with a great hand. Amongst many that stink, and yeah, it took some hard work, but blind luck play a huge role. And if they say that it don't, then they feeding you fool's gold. And if I know one thing, the truth's home. Even if it's a tough thing to swallow, an even harder thing to hold, and truly know without a doubt while on the globe. And even though that seems inherent, it ain't always so apparent. Dangle carrot, you ain't always gonna get
shining,
it.
Don't wait. It's hot as fuck, and I am not here for it. What's going on, party people? It's Tuesday. Alexa, what is the temperature?
Right now, it's 78 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 93 degrees.
Jesus.
Did you know?
Alexa, stop. Thank you. But yeah, about to hit the streets, head to work. The news is mad funny. They talking about, you know, I'm glad the gentleman that got shot is, yo, it's one thing, I mean, there you go. Thank you. The gentleman that got shot, he's going to survive. But now they talking about, oh, we're going to increase police presence. We're going to flood, because it happened on 42nd Street, you know, whatever, you know, everybody think that's New York. We're going to increase police presence, flood it. Niggas, it's an ocean out there already. That ain't stopping people from being stupid. You know, this false sense of security. So you flooded all these cops. But the people scared of the cops. So before I turned off the TV, I left the bedroom, you know, the commentators talking, you know, they said, oh, the Blasi is gonna, you know, increase police presence. But they increased police presence last month. And I was like, thank you very much. So to send all the police down to 42nd, this Times Square. What happens everywhere else? So everywhere they're shooting, you're just gonna keep just flooding with cops? That's not the solution, fucktards. Yes, I'm eating a lollipop in the morning. This was from the boat ride. It was in my car, so I'm not a candy person. I like mints. I just do mints. But it was cute. It's just the perfect size. I know, you know, well, growing up, I was into blow pops, but no, I'm not a kid anymore. I'm not saying you can, but I don't really do candy like that. I don't do gum like that no more. Mm-mm. Yeah. Anyway. Yeah.
Where they never really understand me. I need a comma like I need a Grammy. She laced the flow with her designer panties. Yeah, we eating plenty. Check the pantry from the sound waves to the rebel lines. From the tattered bridges to expensive dishes. Now we eating ends with these new beginnings. Yet the sign a major for the bank roll. But thank you, Lord, that it doesn't.
418 out of work. Oh, I got the AC on. Jesus, 92 degrees. I'm about to head to the gym. It's good. They just dragged. But tomorrow's gonna be easy peasy. It's gonna be a retirement party, so. Those go pretty long. So, yeah. I can't wait till, you know, God spare my life to be like, deuces. I love my job. I love, you know, my work. And I'm grateful. Blessings. You know, I got some good news today as well. I was like, what was this? You know, my manager called me in the office and I was like, oh God, what did I do? I know I ain't do nothing, but still, like, fuck. I don't like getting called into nobody's office. But yeah, so that was good news, though. And I don't complain. God is good. And all the time. No, God is good. All the time. And all the time. What? God is good all the time. And all the time, God is good. Why does it sound the same? It is the same. Oh, glory. But, yeah. So I'm headed to the gym for a little at home. I'm gonna do that chicken that I got there, that chicken, two pieces of chicken breasts. Yeah, that's the thing I want to do it. I'm like, I love an air fryer, but I'm like, I want some gravy. I mean, you can make gravy separate, but I ain't trying to do all that shit. No, I'm trying to just, it's all in one pot. Shit. So let me get on this road. Oh God.
Young, just running through the fields, saying vivid for the ears. I know that's how they like. Yeah, I fantasize. Tell me that it's real when it's all said and done. I said it high for the moon.
Good workout, but I am pooped. I'm pooped. I said I was gonna stew the chicken. Nah, I'm just gonna put it in the air fryer. I don't feel like watching shit. Yeah, I like to cook, but it ain't that serious. Throw it in the air fryer. In the shower. Good workout, Lord. Good morning, party people. I don't wear t-shirts to work, but I mean, I could, but I don't. But drastic times call for drastic measures. 93 degrees. What the hell? They got power outages, got the email. It's gonna be an interesting morning. The phones are out. I had to contact, you know, they did it because I was brought in on the email late because then they linked me in. But they had already reached out to the our phone tech and he was been there from 1 a.m. But he can't do nothing because there ain't no power. This is going to be interesting. I know the computers work because people can email. So work can go on, but it's gonna be an interesting day. AC pumping because the devil, I can't do it. It's too early. Like, I love the mornings because it used to be cool, you know? And then I'm inside work. I don't care. I'm in the AC. You know, I don't feel it till I come back out after work. But this morning, 90 something degrees, Satan, go away. We got a, I forgot the name of the new strain, the new, I don't want to say new strain, but the new, yeah, it's a new strain, the new, what do you want to call it? String, the new metamorph, the new, it has transformed. Fuck, I can't get the word right now. And they're saying that this strain that's, you know, hitting now is going to be most prevalent, you know, throughout the fall. And they, you know, they're trying to urge people that haven't gotten that vaccinated yet to get vaccinated, blah, 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 blah. But y'all fuckers done raised all the shit. Take off your mask. You vaccinated, take off your mask. Now y'all trying to backtrack it. The fuckery is just real. It don't make no damn sense. It's like, can y'all get in on one accord, go in a boardroom, sit at one big ass table and get it together? Take off your mask, put on your mask. Vaccinated, no mask. Vaccinated, wear a mask. 6 feet apart. Oh, you can stand close together. Oh, what the fuck? Do whatever. It's like, yo, this don't make no damn sense, man. Crack-a-lack and party people. 439. Oh shit, I didn't even look at my dashboard since I got in the car. It says 100 degrees. Yo! The devil. So, headed home. It was a good day. Productive. Went had a retirement, went to a retirement party today. Yeah. Time flies. It was nice. It was nice. It was a nice group of us, and you know, yeah, it was nice. So I think I'm headed in. I'm gonna need to eat anything, cause but the salad. Oh my god, the salad was amazing. You would think of something. I think it's like romaine lettuce, but then they had this cheese, you know, grated on it. And the name, the place that they order from makes their own dressing. It's just, I was kind of skeptic because, you know, I don't know, I like dressing that's, you know, it's liquid, you know, pour, you know, liquidy, a little more liquidy. And they look thick like mayonnaise. I'm like, that looks suspect. But it was good. I was like, all right. So that side was bomb, and it was Italian food, so I'm good. I don't need to eat anything, so then when I go in, I'm gonna knock out a review and edit this vlog. Yes. Happy Friday. We made it. How you doing? It ain't Friday yet, but you know you've seen this on a Friday, so that's what I'm saying. Happy Friday. We made it. This vlog was filmed on 3 cameras. I started off with the DJI Osmo, the footage I used, you know, I had filmed, and then I went to the boat ride and I had used the rest, you know, used it to film the rest of the boat ride. That battery is dead, not easy. I need to charge that camera, but I, you know, because I had to, you know, you've seen the video already, I changed my mind and put in the footage in to the vlog. So, but I uploaded that, you know, so. Beginning of the vlog starts with that. In the middle of the vlog, I'm on the Canon M6, and now I'm on the Lumix. Yeah, so if you see the image change, I mean, because some of y'all notice that stuff. It's because it's 3 different cameras. So, yeah. I appreciate each and every one of y'all. Thank y'all for continuing to watch the vlogs. Thank you to those who take the time to comment. Thank you for taking the time to thumbs up. Please. Just click the thumbs up. You here, why not do it? Even your thumbs, yeah, you thumbs it down. Hey, thank you for your view. Cause yeah, she was just one of you. I don't know why the fuck you keep coming. Whatever. But anyway, y'all be good to yourselves and each other. And until Monday, I'm out.
I tell you why.